Another hot career is cybersecurity. With over 130,000 information technology jobs, Maryland is at the center of cybersecurity in this country. And Howard Community College is partnering with local cyber businesses to make connections and opportunities happen for students. Working in cybersecurity, Brian Burgess started seeing a gap between what his industry needed in employees and what recent college graduates knew. Through his involvement with the Maryland Center for Entrepreneurship, he recognized it was time for a change.
So when we do a lot of federal engagements, we see a lot of people that come out freshly minted, you know, cybersecurity people with degrees that don't really know the tooling, they don't really know what they need to do. So there's a lot of the soft skills that they don't have. They may have some of the technical aptitude, but they don't necessarily know how to interact as a member of a team. They don't know how to interact as part of a larger project.
Burgess decided the answer could be found at Howard Community College. Through his company, iSystematics, Burgess is working with students to detect intrusions within business networks. Students learn on iSystematics equipment at the college.
You really have to get your hands wet with it and get in there and work with it. So we wanted to provide an environment that the students could, you know, not only get exposure to new technologies that aren't really being taught right now, but also use that as an environment for training in cybersecurity as well, because all these systems still have to be secured. So it gives us a couple of different avenues that we can work with the students.
As a result of this partnership, students learn theory in the classroom and then get experience through iSystematics. They perform real-life work for an actual project.
So they get more attention, and the student gets experience as well. So they get to understand, you know, some tools that they may not have had access to because it's not being taught right now. And we can work with them to understand those tools and, you know, run those tools and help them interpret those results and ultimately open findings for customers. That way we can reduce findings and make companies more secure. So that's really the larger goal here is, you know, to put together a more effective risk management framework using the students and bring those issues to light to the customer so that they can fix their vulnerabilities and be more secure.
For Burgess, this new approach is a twist on the traditional internship model. By interacting with the industry early, students have more opportunities for employment and can start new jobs with confidence.
The ultimate goal is to use them on real-world engagements, so to make them billable and provide an avenue that they can get compensated for their work. What's unique about what we've done from an internship perspective is it's not your traditional internship where, you know, students will go and sit for 8 hours and they kind of learn through osmosis. What we've created is more of an on-demand internship, so we have a task management system that we're able to give them tasks, and so it's a smaller footprint. We don't have to have office space for them to come into. They don't have to work with 10 people. We don't have to keep them engaged for 6 or 8 months before they might possibly be productive. We're able to give them tasks that we have on the dockets with our customer, and they can help deliver those tasks to our customer. So ultimately it helps us because we get a resource to help with something that we would normally have to do ourselves, but it gives a student an experience to kind of get that real world experience. Because the number one question they ask us is, all this stuff are we learning, are we actually going to use this in the real world?
The college looks forward to partnering with even more businesses in the coming year.